Sports Grand Prix here in the magnificent city of Austin. It was here in 2018 that Kimi Raikkonen delighted the world by winning for the first time in 114 races. There's always a record to be broken, so what, I wonder, is in store for us today? We're racing today then in Travis County, Texas, where 20 corners and speeds of up to 200 miles an hour await us on this magnificent racetrack. It's 60% full throttle with plenty of good opportunities to pass, especially through the two DRS zones into turn one and at the end of the long back straight into turn 12. What a race we have in store today. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday puts him on pole, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Norris, Hamilton, the Grim Reaper, and Perez. Ricciardo.
Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. That was the fastest lap of the race. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Caution, caution. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. We'll be right back. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the soft. Push now. We're boxing this lap. Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Jack is in the pits. Jack in the pits.